Crystal, thank you. And tonight, the former Yuma police officer who was convicted of rape will in fact spend the next 20 years behind bars. The conviction was upheld today after a judge denied the appeal for Jared Elkins. Prosecutors say the former cop raped a young woman at a family get-together in San Diego. He threatened to kill her if she screamed. Elkins testified during trial it was consensual. Again, he is serving a 20-year sentence. And the man who pointed a gun